So the Hells took another hit from us. Bloodied their noses, we did, but Judge wasn't ready to take us seriously yet. Which I guess is fair enough if you are the ruler of the Infernal and unaccustomed to taking the big L. Nah, she was planning to hit back. And hit back hard. Now, the ritual of spears was supposed to bind a spirit in perpetuity. At least that's what they was hoping for. Yep, let me tell you, that was not the finale Hell was hoping for. And after that, prophecy or no prophecy, we had the judge's full attention. Ritual of spears didn't work. So it was back to the old drawing board for the judge. Ritual had succeeded. This, she ain't gonna stop now. She took the Hellcrow, a demon turned into a weapon. This far into their end zone. Down, 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 deeper into the mire. With the bull, you're gonna get the horns. seen this before, too. Oh, it's hard to remember. I kept thinking about that losing what we love thing. Now, I'm sure you could guess who was at the top of that pyramid. Oh, this guy, Glacia Lobulus, head executioner of a particular hell I won't name. Glacia's realm was created when his bloody past caught up with him. Only way to escape his torment is to be a better executioner, so perfect your ballet of murder, because that's what it'll take to come out on top. Shot now. Damn. what it's like. First, Crystal. Good for health. Cambion starts the murder parade. by some rain. Dead dudes froze on the stone. Demons collide.
Yeah.
Joker and Vogue gave me knowledge of myself. My ultimate, I guess you could say. Recognize the sound is your decree. Go from beyond, death overthrown. Feeling about what was coming.
Shatter it.
you're thinking. In fact, hell was thinking it too. You can't lose that bad four times in a row and think winning is in your future. Everyone was starting to think the same thing. The unknown's the hell singer, so what? But what would it mean? Maybe the unknown takes the throne of the judge. Maybe worse. No one was sure. But that memory of mine about her, that flash, made me sure about one thing. The all wasn't going to be able to ignore us. Things had gone too far. And when things go too far in hell, well, then it gets complicated. I knew the end was coming.
My orders are to safeguard the Hells, so I must do the unthinkable now.
I'll tell you this, whoever said hell is other people never met an angel. I was not looking forward to meeting any of Heaven's reps. Unknown didn't seem worried, though. Me? Yeah. Crazy the judge would call on Heaven, right? Thousand hells to marshal, and she turns to the old. did its sanctimonious Heavenly Avenger thing. Demons and angels on the same side. It was awkward. love lost between the angels and us, no sir. I did get the sense they were even more depressed being here than us. Desperate, all right. Show them what it's like. Take a shot now. Damn. show them what it's like.